had him yesterday. Well, he's been in the water.
Oh,
he's standing there like an elephant.
What?
How old is he?
Hey, a little more power, yeah?
Are you in hand or you are out
of hand? Either whatever you're comfortable with, prod or canter in.
Gotta get away, I'm sorry.
And then come around the second time, you're gonna do the same, pop in, and out over the little log there.
Grace, we have more tack.
What?
Could you assist with another piece of tack? Here, can you raise my hand? Good gracious. Falling apart.
So I feel ya.
It happens.
Same.
Yeah.
But no cantering off bank. bangs unless you're at the show.
Okay.
You want to teach him by habit? Just
that's where
off.
You saw the leap. Like,
yeah. Trotting off, trotting off, trotting off, trotting off. Every time.
Okay.
Or cantering off.
He was pretty sure he could jump the entire water.
Big difference now between now and the beginning too. You've really come a long way just in the last hour and a half. Very nice. Good work.
I think they all have. Is it fun to see the beginning and then the end? And that's kind of what you're doing. Yeah.
Yeah.
He was super, huh?
Yeah. Up a little higher there. I'm already jumping, but I'll move a little more.
Yeah, because she was first working on that, like, straight and
yeah.
through and getting, and big difference coming through.
And make sure you get closer to the bank. So his thing is trot off, got to get closer, so practice getting closer to all the up banks.
Okay.
That's fine now. Activity behind. Activity. Action, action, action. There you go. That'll work every time.
Okay.
Super.
Do you want to just
yep.
you can take them all off? Hey, I figured that would happen too.
Hallie, have you jumped this?
Yep.
Yep. Is there anything here that you haven't done? That you're like, I want to try that? I mean,
just water splash.
For five, there's either big or small fish.
Sun behind me.
Maybe. Go in with a couple of feet trot off the back. Trot off nice and slow and straight. Hey, that was just a little underpowered in the water. Come around and do that again going up. And just be on a bigger stride going up. Drop the log and then imagine staying on a 12-foot stride but keeping the activity. Now keep the 12-foot stride. Yep. Keep it. Go with it. There you go. Super. Okay. Halt. Yeah. Take that one step farther because he goes to a place, but it's not quite enough. Do the halt and then go again. So now come down. Make sure when you jump in, you gotta let go. Let go after the log for the down bank. Now let go.
Off the track.
November. So it's not been quite a year.
Not bad. You gotta stay a little softer with your body on the way. Yeah, down the bank. So you cantered in well, did you let go and did the two, and then landed in a bit of a heat. So you gotta try to land in your irons and let your knees take that shot. Keep your shoulders up like that so that you don't go. And after she comes in, go ahead and trot off a couple times.
No, it wasn't. Come on.
No, I was totally justified. Let go.
Okay, he jumped like that off the littlest, tiniest bank the first time he went. Yeah. I was like, oh man, we just jumped like we had a 3-foot jump.
That's why it's so important. Right?
That is why it's so important.
You know why it's so important.
Yeah,
right?
True.
No one wants
to swim in that water. No. No. Good. So got a little wiggly there, did the three, but going up the bank was super. Come again.
Okay.
And come up and then really mean it.
Okay.
Always ride for the distance of the set, and if you end up getting an extra try,
I'm always ready.
I took him down the banks over there. Yeah. He went down the banks without the water.
What about that baby bank in the water over there?
Well, I wasn't wearing the right kind of equipment.
Okay.
Well, I wasn't sure what the...
A lot of horses look at that bank a lot more because the water is really dark.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. And I wondered if
you did the up bank.